of extra over here, but we aren't just solving that question, we're also solving some more other questions. Okay, it's just that this question will use just one method, but then we need to find the pattern, and then after we find the pattern, we will need to solve other questions. So there's three other questions right here, and then I'm gonna give two more, okay? So this question over here is limit x approaches to zero. Limit x approaches to zero, sine x over x. Okay. Which if we so this part would equals to what? Okay. So if we sum it in, okay, one. But if you really use the special limit one, you didn't look at the power, because that look at the power here becomes infinity. Special limit 1 becomes 1 to the power of infinity. Another indeterminable form. Okay. So this method, instead of using the special limit 1, what will we use? If I really say it out, you actually find it weird, as it's actually the special limit 2. Okay. The special limit 2, which is limit 1 x approaches to 0, bracket 1 plus x bracket to the power of 1 over x equals to the letter e. Okay. So here, if sine x over x minus 1, had you noticed that first in the common denominator, you notice that this will approach just to an infinitesimal. Okay, this is an infinitesimal and perfectly got 1 plus, that's what we need. And then after that, we need this reciprocal so that it becomes the e, but this part I forgot x squared, but then there's an extra x which make it become an x cubed. And then here sine x minus x. Okay. Like that, so if we go back, it will be the same as the question. Okay. So let's see. You'll notice that it's the 1 to the power of infinity, and we can use the special limit too. So here become e to the power of sine x minus x over x cubed. But have you noticed that sine in is a 0 over 0? So since it's a 0 over 0, so what should we use? The what rule is not any random rule, it's the L'Hopital's rule that we have used a lot of times. Okay. Although this time, we need to use the L'Hopital's rule. I chose that I want to use the L'Hopital rule 3 times. Okay. Sine, which we gotta call sine. Another time, 0 over 0. Then finally, at last, free at last. There's two ways you can write it in. You can write down that the answer is correct, but you also can write it as like this. Also can. Choose one. So now, already there, we already have three more examples. But these three examples, why so special? Once I give the question, get the answer. But I need to let you sleep for a while to see. Okay, so first let me give the question. It's quite similar questions. Okay, this question. Let me let you think for a while while the answer. Although quite simple. how you got the answer. Okay, the first question, the answer is actually just 1, as it was C. Here e to the power of negative 1 over 6. Here the power got lesser x. So here, since have a lesser x, so here need to divide by the half. This part need to times the x, which the power become a 0. So after we times the x, the power becomes 0 then. And e to the power of negative 0 is still e to the power of 0, which becomes 1. So let me give you some time to. So this is the first example. So now I'll give you some time to give you. So let you solve the second example. You can write it down. Example, had you noticed it? This actually do not exist. It do not exist as here. If it's 0 plus, this part will become a 0. But if it's 0 minus, this part will become an infinity. So the left limit and the right limit are different. So that means it do not exist since it's not even continuous as here. If you see this part, the left limit and right limit, the value must be the same. Okay. So that means here is do not exist. Okay. If I don't put the dot and dot, it will become D and E. So let me give you some time to think for the third example, okay? Got it? Okay, so let me tell you this part. You can do your own working, but this working will be faster as you don't need to do so much. You can straight away this part and get the answer. Okay, so let me tell you. So let's first how to change this to x squared. This we need another 5 over the power, need another 5 over 3. So here times 5 over 3x, which will mean times 5 over 3x, x 0. So this whole thing will become a negative 0, which becomes a 1. Okay, so again, the answer is 1. And then now, let me give you some time for the fourth example. So you should get faster and faster. Okay, so now have you got it? Because that this is quite similar to this. But let me just tell you another way of third. You can first look at this part, but then you still get the same because that is still e to the power of 0. Now this part. Let's see. So this hat needs to this is for 3/2, so we find the 3/2 x, which again a negative 0, so e to the power of 0, again 1. Okay. Actually a lot of these are 1s out of 5 of them. So now let's see for the fifth. The fifth question. Beware, since e to the power of 4. No, you don't square those parts. This is how. E to the, since there's an extra x squared, since it's an even power, so we don't need to look at the left limit and the right limit since they are both positive. Okay. So here, need another x squared. So times the x squared, which over here become infinity. Do you know why? It becomes the infinity as if you sub it in, you need a 1/2 the 1/x², but then there will be another negative, and then after that the two negatives cancel each other and at last become positive, so it become an infinity. Okay, so this is actually, you can give a lot more examples. Okay, it's your choice. So actually, then we just explain this to this, but we just change it to the form of the special limit 2. And after that, we use the special limit 2. Then L'Hopital's rule, L'Hopital's rule, L'Hopital's rule. Direct substitution. That's either this or this, both you can, okay? So now we'll end here. Next time we'll continue. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Tune in for more, and thank you for your watching.